Joe.
Bob.
Joe, you're fired.
That was funny.
It's not funny, and I'm not kidding.
It's a little bit funny.
Joe.
Yeah.
You're fired.
What?
You're fired! F-I-R-E-D!
Nah, doesn't have the same ring to it.
What?
You know, as R-E-S-P-E-C-T? Something that you give to me? Something like that.
Joe! Look, you're fired! You're finished! You're done!
Why?
You don't even know.
Is it because I steal sandwiches from the warehouse before they put in the dispenser?
Joe.
Because I know for a fact that you also steal sandwiches from the warehouse before they put in the dispenser.
It's not because you steal sandwiches from the warehouse before they put in the dispenser.
Good, because I'm going to keep doing that.
You pushed Jordan out of a window.
I didn't push Jordan out of a window.
No?
No. I nudged Jordan, he tripped, he lost his balance, and he fell through a window.
Then why did you nudge him?
He's also alive and sitting at his desk right now.
Joe!
Yeah?
Why did you nudge him?
Does it matter?
Yeah!
Why?
Because you pushed him out of a window!
I didn't push him out of a window! If I pushed him out of a window, I'd be speaking to a judge right now. Or at very least getting arrested, as opposed to apparently getting fired.
You're not apparently getting fired. You are getting fired.
It was a ground story window.
Joe!
You're firing me because Jordan fell out of a ground floor window.
Well, your attitude hasn't been great recently either, so... No, it's not the only reason.
Suppose I should, go clear out my desk then.
Yeah. Good luck, Joe.
Fuck you, Bob.